Kids, I'm glad you're here at this pizza buffet because this has always been a really happy place for us. Even if you're all grown up now. I have some really tough news to share. And now I'm even.
That's great.
I already have 4 slices, but I'll do a 5th if that's working. I'll finish this one first. Anyway, the bad news. I know you've probably noticed that your old man just is kind of slowing down. I cut back at work. Well, that's because I...
Oh, Christ! What is that one? Spicy meatball!
That's a spicy little bastard. Kids, I have cancer.
Got about a 50% chance of survival.
I need a new plate.
It's not like I licked this one. Okay, fine, but I'm not done with this one yet. Also, I just want to say it's been a good while since we've seen a dessert pizza. 15 minutes? Okay.
It's breast cancer.
Which no black book many, many men can get.
It's not a usual thing, but
it happens, really.
Oh, yeah. I have some small amount of breast tissue, non-functioning breast tissue that's right behind the nipple of the chest wall.
It is true what they say, though. Even bad pizza is good pizza.
Chance of survival, so I just wanted to say, tell each of you that I love it.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Is that diet?
God damn it, that's diet!
It's not like they do anything.
I'm the one getting the food. I just bring them drinks.
Your mom's been a real worker. She's an angel, that mother of yours. I need to know that you'll take... olives. I need you to support your mom if I die from cancer. Look, Tina, I know this is a rough time, what with the wedding and all, but I swear, as God is my witness, I will be there to walk you down the aisle. I'm not giving up, okay? Come on. Has your dad ever been a quitter? There are plenty of treatments I can do.
Well, Dad's going to be around for a long time.
I'm just... pizza anymore. I did. These people are slow. What do you even tip here?
What is, like, I got all the food.
What is it, 6%? What's 6% of $4.99?
Tip.
Phone's dead. Well, you know what? I'm just not going to tip. Let's get out of here before they notice.